Welcome to MS Access Database course. In this lecture, we will discuss how to create table and then design view and datasheet view. So in the start, when you create a database file, there is one table already created named as table one. You can rename this table, but we can create a new table as well. So to create a new table, in the main menu, you can see here is the option of create, and then there is option table. So if you click on this option, a new table will be created. As you can see, the table 2 is appeared in the sheet. So when it is created, if you right click on its tab, here you can see there are different options, design view and datasheet view. This view is basically the datasheet view that you can see here. And if you click on datasheet view, you will be reverted to the same page. But if you click on design view, then it will ask you first to rename this table, what you want to rename this table. Okay, so we will name this table, let's say student. Okay. So after creating a table, now we are in the design view. In design view, basically we define the attributes, like how many attributes will be in the table, or which attributes we are going to add in our table, and their data type. There are different data types in MS Access: short text, long text, number, large number, date, time, currency, auto number, yes, no, OLE object, hyperlinks. We can also insert hyperlinks, links of the websites, attachments, and calculated values and lookup wizard. So this is a design view, basically, where we define the attributes of the table and their data types. So and if you click here on the datasheet view, then we are again into the previous view, that was the datasheet view where we have created the table. So here we insert the data, or the data that will be inserted through forms that will appear here in the datasheet view. But if we want to deal with the table definition mean if we want to define the table attributes, table data types, then we will then we need to change our view to the design view. Okay, so here is the design view where we will define our attributes and their respective data types, and there is a third option, that is description, that is optional. That is basically description mean you are going to explain the attributes. What is the meaning of the attribute in your simple words? You can explain, like, this is ID. You can say this is a student ID. So this is just the explanation of the attributes that you are going to define. So similarly, if we go back to the datasheet view, yes, in the datasheet view, when we insert the attributes, those attributes will appear over here in this first row, that is the header row, that will show the attributes, and then there will be the data in each row. Each row will represent a single attribute or a single record of a student, and in each column there will be a single attribute. So each column will represent a single attribute, and each row will represent a single record of a student. So similarly, if we wanted to create a multiple tables, we can create as many tables as we want by just clicking on this table icon that is present in the create menu bar. When you click on create menu bar, and then there would be option table. So to create a new table, we need to click over this option, and we can create as many tables as we want. So in next lecture, we will discuss how to define these attributes, the table we have defined, the student table. So in next lecture, we will define the attributes and the data types of the attributes. Thank you.